It's a minute to win a challenge. So it's gonna be probably 5 or 4 people. We're gonna do competition, and whoever loses has to eat this special food. That apparently it's really bad. It smells bad, it's bad and everything, so we gotta try that.
Is that it? Oh yep. No.
Get the nice juicy ones.
Frozen ones are usually the best, but it's the only ones here.
I don't even have a wine, not even natural.
You probably can't eat them. We just went to our local supermarket to get this. What's this called?
Durian.
And apparently it's really bad, like it tastes bad, it smells bad, it tastes ridiculous. And the point of this is we're gonna do 5 challenges with 5 different people. And whoever loses has to eat a bite of this out. So this is hope it's not me, you know, but it's not a big deal. What's up, guys? It's Colin Friends. Today we're gonna be doing a minute to win a challenge. And how the thing is, there's 5 challenges, and each round there's gonna be a loser. The loser of the round has to eat a very exotic fruit that we bought in the local supermarket, which is gonna be kind of interesting and probably disgusting. So how this challenge works is it's gonna be like elimination playoffs. There's 4 guests with me tonight, starting with Jones, Franco, Chino, and myself. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put all the names in the cup, and then a challenger is gonna pick another person, and that's who they're gonna verse. After that, whoever loses goes to the next round and has to play the loser of the other round to see who gets eliminated. Alright, so there's a designated different cup that's colored 1. And the point of the game is you have to take the top one and move down here until that one comes back up to the top. That's the whole point of the game. See who can do it the fastest. I'm gonna pick my first challenger. This Chino. Obviously it's gonna be him.
Whoa, who's that?
Alright.
No way. So, ready. Set. Go.
Feel like sometimes that y'all don't speak the same language.
I feel like sometimes y'all don't speak the same
language. I know that you just wanna let it go with all the dodges that you came.
Oh! Wait, how far away were you? Oh, you were on your last one.
Yeah. Gina, you
ready? Dude, I'm pretty sweaty.
Let's just touch that one take. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh.
On my private island, come inside and go in.
Stuck. I just lost.
Oh.
Yeah, see, look, where am I? I'm like down here. How did this happen? Wait, there's no way.
3, 2, 1, go.
Get up. Get a night, get a day, get a room, get a place, get a dream, pop a bottle, maybe we can get away. You a star, you can space, you shoot a
I already lost.
Yes, Franco lost the whole tournament, so now he has to eat the fruit. This game is going to be called Stacking Towers. The point of this game is you got to put an envelope, put this on top, stack it 4 times, and then pull it out so all of it can fall. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh. Oh. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'll take my time.
Take your time. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh,
So the rules of this game is you gotta get the pencil, put it behind your hand, on, then catch it. And then move on to the next one, get all three of them, then catch it. Then continue on until you got all of them. 3, 2, 1, go! This challenge is called pencil and cup. So pretty much it's simple. You just gotta bounce it from the eraser and then just make it in the cup. Simple as that. 3, 2, 1, begin.
Got it? What? I gotta be serious.
Oh, well. Eliminate it.
Sito!
Go!
Let's do some. Yeah!
I'm gonna lose.
Woo! Let's get it.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'll feel it in this leg.
Yeah, I'm gonna. So this is challenge 5. The point of this game is you gotta get these noodles through the holes over here, pick it up, and slowly move it to this table. Papa squat. All right, tell me when you're ready. We gotta go like this. From here.
Oh. All right. Now you guys have to stand up.
One of you guys have. Okay. You
stand up.
Right. One of you guys have to stay.
How do you start it? One. Go. That's why it was hard.
Alright guys, it's punishment time. We just finished doing all the challenges. The end result was we all gotta eat it pretty much. So this shall be interesting. The fruit apparently tastes really bad. That's what people say, and it smells really bad. But let's go try it and then hope. Let's just hope it's not bad, because I don't feel like throwing up or any of this nonsense. That's how you rate it from 1 to 10. 1 being disgusting, 10 being amazing.
10 not loving the food itself, but that's not the best one.
Oh, okay.
It's frozen.
That goes. Yeah, it was kind of frozen, by the way. All right, 1 to 10?
I'd give it like a 6.5 maybe. I mean, I'd eat it if it's there. It'd probably be good with dessert, maybe, but not too bad.
Yeah, all right, this man?
I'd give it a 4 out of 10.
A 4 out of 10, okay.
Dude, I was gagging.
You were gagging?
But I mean, like, if I'm there in a country where it's served, you know, I might eat it there.
You're gonna,
and
yeah, you're
throw
gonna
up. Throw up. You get made fun of by the locals. Yeah, that's good.
Me.
I'll probably rate it a 7 out of 10. If there's like, if I ever go to a party or like one of those native parties over there, and they serve this, I'm like, all right, I'll eat it. But I'm not gonna go out of my way to buy this and eat it.
Native party.
Yeah.
I don't think
it's worth it. Other than that, it's not bad. It wasn't big of a punishment. So until next video, guys,
please. We need a better punishment.
Snails.
Until next time, guys, please remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.
Peace!